Hi everyone, this is Gary, Kemp Tool, Texas. It's Thursday, March the 13th, 2014. It's 25 minutes after 7 in the evening, and this is the little FlyZone PlayMate. Hadn't flew it in forever, and there's no wind. So, we're gonna give it a shot. That's the way I like it, when you drop it in real low and close, and no wind to speak of. There's a little wind, you seen it wiggle there a little bit. Dude, I got to get back to flying my glow airplanes. I got my Jeff Troy Tame Cat. I got it ready to go, and I'm covering my Hangar 9 Ultra Stick 60 to 90 size, but I'm gonna put a ASP 108 on it. My buddy Ron gave it to me, and it's gonna be really nice. The covering was coming off of it. I never was crazy about Ultra Coat anyway, you know. Monocoat's way better. And I'm going to a swap meet tomorrow in Weatherford. And a big one, boy. I love going there. I go every year. I try to, you know, and got a bunch of friends over there. Try to pick up some stuff, you know. Hopefully this is showing up, you know. This homemade camera system I got. The keychain spy cam, double-sided tape to the top of these HD Vision reader sunglasses. You put them on in the evening, man, it makes it like it's daylight. You know, I mean, they're so cool. This is a real good design airplane for flying outside when there's no wind. You can't beat it. If you can't fly this thing, you need to drop back 10 yards and punt. I actually got another one, but the e-board burn up on it. I could find another one, had to get an e-board on it, and I'd have two of them, you know. I got the power when you jump on it. There. Need to get with it. But boy, I sure want to get back into flying, you know, especially glow. That's where I started out doing in 1980 as far as RC airplanes. And I flew control line before that for a bunch of years. I'd build my own balsa wood planes and fly them. control line. I haven't done that in so long, but I know I could still do it. It seems I could afford to get a RC airplane. Boy, they were hard to get back in 1980. Everything was so expensive, you know. That's what I did and taught myself how to fly. You know, the Boss USA swizzle stick. I started out a 3-channel with it, and it had a ton of dihedral in it, and I cut the wing in half and glued it back together flat, and put me an aileron servo in it and made it 4-channel, and I could use all 4 axes to fly with, and I flew and flew and flew that thing in. It was so much fun. That's back when Hot Stuff and Zappy Gap was about the only super glues you could get for my airplanes, and I'd carry a bottle of that with me, some toothpicks, popsicle sticks, and crash it. I'd fix it on the spot. And heck, I'd use sticks, branches off of a tree to fix it. And what that thing was too. I mean, it was a tough airplane. I don't know what this little wind's coming from. Doing the YTC on me, man, you know. But, I haven't flew what I'd call a real RC airplane in for ages. And except for these little electrics, and you know, I mean, it's something, but I mean, I got into gas for a while and did that, flew my own engine conversions, and then you know, that took up all my time with no money in it doing it. And but you know, wasn't there very many people out there could convert them like I could. And I flew them. You know, and I got to where I'd fly only engines that I converted. People throw away, and I'd make a model airplane engine out of it. And then Lobster Field, they just sat there, and my son quit flying, and so I sold them all off, because man, if I ain't flying them, I ain't going to, you know, just have them sitting there, you know. I think it's my wife pulling in now. No, it's my neighbor, Steve, next door neighbor. Stopped right there to go check his mail. What's up, Steve? Surprised the mosquitoes ain't eating me up, but they don't seem like they're out here tonight. You know. You know, get on and off the trial, this thing will fly a long time. FlyZone PlayMate. What technology they got now is just something else. But these are the only things I've ever seen where 2.4 was reliable with on these little bitty things. That Spectrum. Boy, I've seen that big airplanes go in on that for no reason. You lose their link. People just keep buying them and accepting them. Now you can't give an FM system away. And if people see you flying them on YouTube, they want to make fun of you. You know, but that's what I got, FM. And, you know, you don't use your link with FM, you know. All you had to do was make sure nobody was on the same channel or turn on you. And, that's all you had to do. And I got my 7-channel Fataba 7C, 7-cap. That's good enough, that's all I need. I could give a flip fly for that 2.4, really. You know, I've seen them all go in with 2.4, especially Spectrum. You know, JR stuff, they just lose their length, you know. There's Lily. That's a turn into a long flight there, you know. But there you see it. Gary again. Camp Tool, Texas. It's almost dark there now. There's my wife. She's back. But I want to thank everyone for watching. More videos to come. This is Gary Troutman, and God bless.